You know, Roxane, one of the things that I enjoy about you is that you are a real diehard feminist who loves Bravo. And I wonder how you would counter Gloria Steinem's argument that the Real Housewives are just kind of the worst for women.
You know, I just really disagree, and I really respect Gloria, but that said, I think the Real Housewives franchises allow women to be their truest selves, and we see the mess, and we see the amazing friendships, and everything in between, and when women are allowed to be their fullest selves, that's the most feminist thing we can do.
Wow, I like it. Well, also, you told me before the show you ran into Gloria Steinem.
I did.
You had a debate with her about this in the last week or two.
Absolutely. A couple weeks ago, I was doing an event, a fundraiser, and she happened to be one of the guests, and we had a talk about it because I love the Housewives.
Wow, I love that.
Thank you for standing up.
Yes.
I do what I can. I do what I can.
Well, Roxane, we have a big surprise for you later in the show. We're going to have three mystery Bravo callers calling in just for you. Portia, Gray Star.